Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to this decade's second broadcast. Here's a recap of your 2019 school year.
Here's how to tie a tie. 1. Start with the backside of the tie facing away from you. The wide end is only on the right and the small end is on the left. 2. Wide end under the small end to the left. 3. Across the small end to the right. 4. Up into the neck loop from underneath. 5. Down through the loop you've just made in the front. 6. Pull down on the wide end to tighten. Slide the knot up to adjust. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you tie a tie.
On February 11th, the GSA, or Gay Straight Alliance Club, had its first meeting, and they would like you to come and join them every Tuesday at 11:50 in the 3D printing lab.
Strings Club would also like to remind you that they are starting back up again on every Thursday from 3 to 4 p.m.
It's not too late to join Fitness Club. They meet every Wednesday after school. If you have any questions, please ask Ms. Lacombe.
Last week, Student Council held the Spirit Week. Monday's theme was And So Love Rose, where upperclassmen wore red and black and lowerclassmen wore white and pink. Students share the love with flowers and tie-dye with Tuesday's theme of love and friendship. MIT sad hours happened on Wednesdays, where students wore all black and wallowed in their sorrows. Thursday's theme, students dressed up with their friends as iconic duos. And Friday's theme was Valentine's gear. Everyone showed off their Valentine accessories. Thank you, Iron Eagles, for showing your support by dressing up.
After a long season, boys basketball has come to an end. Varsity's record being 4 wins and 8 losses, and while JV's record was 3 wins and 6 losses. If you didn't get a chance to participate in a sport last season, you're in luck. These seasons just started, which includes baseball, girls softball, boys volleyball, and girls soccer. And if you're not an athlete, make sure to go and support your teams at their local games.
We would like to shout out our senior class who were honored at the gala last Friday.
It was a glamorous event where everyone looked stunning as they graciously accepted their awards and scholarships.
Never before have we seen MIT in such a luxurious light.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning into this broadcast.
Stay tuned for a full coverage video on MIT's gala. We hope you have a One last quick announcement before we end this broadcast. The MIT Media Club has put out a Q&A box in front of the room on the second floor if you have any questions about the club, future broadcasts, or questions that have been burning in your mind about anything. Please submit it to the box. Paper will be provided.